I see the reflector really as a kind of a laboratory. It's an experimental sort of constellation of artists who are doing all kinds of interesting things. It's exploratory, and I think that's what's so exciting about it.
I think the artists who we've chosen, generally speaking, are people who are asking questions about the medium, about the language they're working in. So, yeah, people who are sort of by their work, in a sense, commenting on the language itself.
And in 5, 4, 3.
Für ein Festival, da müssen wir einfach sagen, dass es einfach fantastisch ist, dass man in so konzentrierter Form, in kurzer Zeit mit vielen verschiedenen KünstlerInnen und Künstlern hier zusammenkommen kann und einfach auch eine ganz tolles musikalische Heimat hier in der Elbphilharmonie finden kann. Das ist das Besondere an dem Reflektor-Festival dieses Jahr.
It's wonderful, because usually when we're doing a tour, it's just us and Max and the same familiar faces, and so it's so nice to see a fresh batch of faces and get to meet some more people that Max likes to collaborate with and wants to work with, and it's very wonderful.
I think it's important to have these kinds of curated sets of concerts as well, because sometimes it's kind of how the curation works together that also makes the music live kind of on another level too.
I think Max is the person who digs, and he digs to his maximum extreme. He goes infinitely deep in himself and he pulls out, and that's what I try to do musically. So I think in that way we're very, very the same. If you listen to us, we're very different, but I think we're both reaching for the same thing.
New concert halls that sound really great are very rare. So it's nice to be in a hall that is really spectacular at kind of casing the music and really funneling it to every listener that shows up to listen.
Ich muss ganz ehrlich sagen, wenn ich hier durch die Elbphilharmonie wandle und die Klänge von Max Musik im Kopf mit mir rumtrage, dann geht das eine Verbindung ein. Also die Ästhetik passt unglaublich gut zueinander.
My sort of feeling about the reflector generally is it's a kind of affirmation on, you know, how music and culture really is a connector, how it really is something which, you know, has a very tangible, real value. And that concert hall, all those people standing up at the end and clapping, you know, it meant something to me, you know, it connected to them, and we all felt a little bit happier for a moment. And this is really what culture can do, you know, it connects people, it allows us to experience other minds, other ways of thinking, other ways of being, especially coming out of the pandemic where we've all been kind of starved of, you know, live culture. Yeah, it really feels like a kind of a new start. So it's wonderful.